SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to open the Control Center on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The Control Center on your iPhone is a quick way for you to change settings and access different tools that can make it a little easier to use your iPhone. There's two different ways that you can access the Control Center, depending on which iPhone model you have. If you have an iPhone model that doesn't have a home button, like the iPhone 14 that I have in the video right now, then you access the Control Center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen. That brings up this menu, which is the Control Center. If you have an iPhone model that has a home button, then you would access the Control Center by swiping up from the bottom of the screen. Now let's go back to the Control Center, and here you're gonna see that there's a bunch of different buttons that you can use to toggle certain settings on and off to adjust things like the brightness and the volume. Or you can tap some of these buttons down here to launch different tools. You can customize some of the buttons that appear in the Control Center by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Control Center option. And then you can see this included control section here has the different buttons that are already available. And if you scroll down, you can see some of the other ones that you can choose to add if you would like to start being able to access some of these tools from the Control Center.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.